Vanessa Bryant honors her late husband Kobe and daughter Gianna on Dia de los Muertos. Vanessa is celebrating the holiday, also known as Day of the Dead, rocking traditional attire and skull makeup. Dia de los Muertos, which is widely observed in Mexico, is a time to honor loved ones who've died. And Vanessa, who's of Mexican heritage, pays tribute to Kobe and Gigi through fashion. The mom of four writes in her caption, Amor Eterno, which means eternal love, Dia de los Muertos, Kobe and Gigi. Amor eterno. In a second post, Vanessa gives credit to the designer and describes what the details mean. The number 2 on my sacred heart for my Gigi, the golden basketball halo with 24 stars for my husband, the 6 butterflies on my flower crown representing my family, everything is so heartfelt and thought out. Earlier this week, Vanessa's 2 youngest daughters, Capri and Bianca, also paid tribute to their Latin heritage, dressing up as characters from Disney's Encanto for Halloween. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. Vanessa shared these adorable shots, Capri as Isabella and Bianca dressed as Dolores. It's been over 2 years since Kobe and Gigi's death.
We love and miss you, Boo Boo and Gigi.
And Vanessa doesn't miss a moment to recognize special occasions. In August, she celebrated what would have been the late NBA star's 44th birthday, sharing this sweet throwback photo writing, Happy birthday, baby. I love you and miss you so much. Natalia also gave a shout out to her dad saying, Happy birthday, Daddy.
What have you learned about how to be strong and continue and succeed?
I mean, honestly, I've learned the most just from each other. I think just being able to rely on each other and be there for each other has been like the biggest inspiration.